Hi guys, and welcome to Private Gym Fitness. I'm Kenneth, your personal trainer, and today we will be doing the Kettlebell Release 1, and this is our Kettlebell workout series. We got 8-minute warm-up and 8 different workouts. And at the end, we got a 4-minute cooldown. That's a total of 52 minutes for this workout. Okay, guys, we are starting out with a warm-up and technique. I'm gonna show you something. One of our first exercises is kettlebell swing. You wanna pick up a medium light or a light kettlebell for the workout. Okay, two hands on, bend down, and swing it up to the shoulder, down again, push it with our hips, keeping your arms straight at all time. We're gonna do it in different variations, using one hand, changing hands. Okay, ready to try? Let's go. 2019. This is Kettlebell Release 1. We are committed to do something good for your body. Yeah. Bend down. Everybody's moving. Ready to go. Counting down to the beat. Tighten your groove. Listen up. Yep. Check positions. Are you ready? Using one hand, come on, up, down, up, down, up, down, yep. Ready to change in a moment? Up, down, change your arm. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Up. Now it's alternating. Up, change your hands, up, change your hands, up, change your hands, come on, yep, this is just a warm up, and relax. Okay, now we want to do the lateral swings. You want to come down to the side and up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, and relax. Change your arm. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Only up to the shoulders. Up, down, and relax. Woo! Next up, we want to swing it up to the shoulders. And squat as clean as one swing. Swing it up to the shoulders. Down, up. Change your arm. Shoulders down, up, down. Shoulders down, up. Change hand. Shoulders down, up. Change your hand. Down, up. Up, down, up. Woo! Up, down, up. Woo! Up, down. One more. Up, down. Okay. Now we want to do the swing to clean and press it up. Okay, want to swing down, swing to the shoulder, press it up, swing it to the shoulder, press it up, swing it to the shoulder and press it up. Now it's snatch from the floor. Straight up, all the way up, all the way up from the floor. Stretch your arm up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down, up. Gonna show it from the side. Up and down, 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 up. Come on, down, I'm watching you. Up and down, up and down, relax. Next up is lunges. So we want to take it in our hand, holding it in one hand, Going out to the lunges. Down, up, changing the arm. Out, down, up, change your arm. Out, down, up, change your arm. Down, up. Lean back with your upper body as much as possible. Down. Down. Up. Keep on going. Out, down, up, and back. Out, down, up. We're gonna take two now. Out, stay out, down, up, down. We're gonna take three. Down, up, and back. Out, stay here. One, two, three, relax. Next is deadlifts. I wanna pick it up, hold it. Going down to the floor, and up again, shoulders back. One, two, three, and up. One, two, three, and up. Three, down on two. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Bend your knees when you're going down. Three, four. One, two, three, four. Ready for singles. One, two, three. Relax. Now we're doing the singles. Let's go. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, shoulders back. Down, up, shoulders back. Down, up, down. Relax. Now we're doing the round the hip. Tighten your core. Stretch your arms. Swing it around. Shoulders back. Hip forward. Change direction. Woo! Come on! Stretch to those arms. I'm watching you. Change direction. Woo! Let's go. Come on! This is just a warm-up and technique. Tighten your core. Change direction. Next up is halo. That's a shoulder exercise. And this one right now is the core. Four, three, two, one. Taking the kettlebell up to your chest, turning it around, back down, and going back again. Up, round, and down. Up, round, and down. Up, round, and down. Up, round, and down, round, and down. Come on! If it's too heavy, take a lighter weight. If it's too easy, keep it there. This is just a warm-up, and we're going heavy in the next workout. Come on! Round, forward, keep on going, round. Two, three, and four the other direction. Two, three, four, relax. Okay, next up is the first workout. I'm going heavy on the first exercise, deadlift jump back. Going down, jumping back, jumping forward, up, again, down, back, forward, up, again, down, back, forward, up, down. Back, forward, up, down, back, forward, up, down, back, forward, up, down. Relax. Ready to do it in the high tempo. 4, 3, 2, 1. Down, back, forward, up, down, back, forward, up, down, back, forward. Shoulders back, down, down, back, forward, up, down. One more. Woo! Next up, want to do the clean squats and press. You want to swing it up to the shoulder, squat down and press it up. Let's go. Clean, squat, shoulder back down. Up, back, down, shoulder, squat, up, down, shoulder, squat, up, down, shoulder, squat, up, down. Down to the floor. Yep. Now swing, alternating, changing arm every time. I'm gonna go a little heavier. Let's go. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Come on. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Going a little lighter. Up, right row, and jack. Going up and down. Next up, workout number 2, it's our pulse attack. 4 minutes, starting with a lateral swing. I'm going medium weight. Yep. Down to the side, up. And down to the side. Three. Four. Five, bend down. Six. Seven. Change your arm. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Change your arm. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Change your arm. Last time. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, and eight. Ah, woo! Woo! Okay, now it's kettlebell jump. Wanna jump over the kettlebell? Four, three, two, one, over. And turn around. Woo-ha! And relax. Next up is stand to plank. You want to pick up the kettlebell? Hold it in one arm. Now feet on the same position at all time. Walking down. The kettlebell is one hand. All the way out to the plank. Back again. Up and clap your leg. Change your arm. Clap. Come on, I'm watching you! One more, the last one. Yep. Next up is push press. Lightweight. Up. Down. Up. Down a little faster. Up. Little jump and change your arm. Up. Too easy. Now I want to speed it up. And change your arm. Speed it up. Change your arm. Woo! Down and relax. Woo! Okay, next up is workout number three is our stability workout. It's good for running and rehabilitation and biking. Okay, pick up a medium weight. Stand on the same leg as you got the kettlebell. Wanna jump? Jump. Get your balance. Jump. Always have your knee a little bent. Jump. One more. Jump. And change your arm. Same arm, same leg. One, two, three, 4. Change your arm.
This is about balance, not about speed.
1, 2.
I'm watching you.
3, 4. Change your arm. Last time. Last 4. 1, 2, 3. Stretch your arm. 4.
Yep.
Next up, we got the kettlebell clock. So you want to pick it up. Same arm, same leg. Bend your knee. Down. Put it down. 12 o'clock. Up and get your balance. Down to pick it up. We want to put it down. 3 o'clock. Out to the side. Up and get your balance. Straighten your back. Pick it up. Up and straighten your back. Put it down. 6 o'clock. Yep. Up again. Get your balance. Down. And you got to pick it up. Up. And change your leg. Yep. Bend your knee. Put it down. 12 o'clock. Down. Up again. Straighten your back. Holding your balance. Picking it up. Up again. Ah. Straighten your back. Put it down. 9 o'clock. Out to the side. Up again. Now it's 6 o'clock. Back. Up. And up again. Thank you. Shake your legs. Next up, one leg balance. So again, same arm as the leg you were working on. Standing, lifting your leg, your knee up high, and stretching your leg out to the back and bending a little forward and up again. Changing your arm. Raising your knee to the chest. Ah, getting your balance. Up again. Woo! Changing your arm. Knee to the chest. Up again. Woo! Changing your arm. Last time. Knee to the chest. Ah. Okay, relax. Next up, last exercise, is foot lift. You want to grab the kettlebell, up and down, up and hold and down. 2 more, up, hold and down. Bend your knee you're standing on, up, hold and down. Relax. You want to change your leg. 4, 3, 2, 1, up and down. Bend your knee. Up and down, up and down, up. Change your foot, up and down, up. Change your foot, last 2, up and down. 1 more, up and down. Next up, workout number 4, it's leg and glutes. It's 5 minutes, starting out with front squat. So keeping the kettlebell heavy in one arm. Down, up, down, 2 more on the other leg, down, up, yep, speed it up, 1, 2, 3, 4 more, 5, 6, yep, 7, 1 more, 8, change your arm, 1, 2, 3, 4, come on, 5, 6, 7, 1 more, 8, relax, ah. I'm gonna take a lighter, medium weight. We're gonna do the lunge switch. I'm gonna show it. going out on one leg and having the kettlebell be on the other side. Out, down, change, up. Out, down, change, up. Out, down, change, up. Come on, slowly. Lean back. Yep, come on. Relax. Want to change it to the heavy one. We're going down on the floor for the glute bridge. Yep, coming up. Up, squeeze your glutes. Down, again. Up, squeeze your glutes. Up, and hold. Down, again. Hold it, down, again. All the way up, squeeze your glutes. Down again. Almost done. Get up, it's stiff leg deadlift. Stretch those legs. Going down on four, two, three, four. Up again on four, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Down on two, up on one. One, two, three, and up. One, two, three, and up. One, two, three, and up. One, two. On the floor, relax. Yep. Want to do some goblet squats? Put the kettlebell on your chest, squat down. I want to switch between stiff leg, deadlift, and the goblet squat. Up, let's go. Down, up, come on. Down, up, down. It's singles, come on. Two more, one more, yep. Stiff leg, one, two, three, and up. One, two, three, and up. One, two, three, and up. Down on one, two, and up again. Three, four, down on one. One, two, three, four, down on one, two. Again. Down, two, stretch those legs. Down, two, three, four. One more. Okay, put it up on your chest. Ready for goblet squat? Let's go, single, down, up, down. Come on, all the way down. I'm watching you. Workout. We're gonna work out 20 seconds and 10 seconds of rest. First up, lightweight plank rotate. Let's go down to the plank and lift it up, up, straight up, down. No swinging with the kettlebell, just straight up and down. Lift it straight up and straight down again. We're going lightweight. And relax, 10 seconds. Just one more round of the plank rotate. Let's go. Yep. Next up, sit up to press. You want to go down to the floor, lean back. Put the kettlebell over your head. Ready to swing it through your abs. Let's go. Abs up, over the head, down again. All right. And relax. Just one more round, 20 seconds. Woo! 2, 1. Yep. Relax. Next up, we got the plank, bro. Do you want to go into the plank? Just use one arm for 20 seconds. Standing in the plank, growing up to the side. Up. Come on. And relax. Next round, 20 seconds on the other arm. Kettlebell in your hand, stretch them up over your head. Yep, do the squat. Stretch your arms as much as possible. Relax. Just one more round. And then we are done. And I'm going medium weight, going down to the chest press, one arm, getting up, slowly down, up, down, up, down, up, down, that's 4, up, 5, 6, 7, and I change your arm. Elbows out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more. 8. Okay. Next exercise is gladiator press. So we are going lightweight. Bah. Okay. going into the plank, in the side plank, taking the kettlebell up to your shoulder, going up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, change your arm, woo! Oops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and relax. Now I'm going heavy. We're gonna do the pullover and leg lift. Maybe it's too heavy, I'm gonna find out. Yeah. Okay, you're gonna raise your legs and raise the kettlebell. All the way out, stretch your arms, out again. Up. Stretch your arms all the way out, as much as possible. Yeah. One more. Yep. Next up, halo. I'm going, trying to go medium weight, round the hip, down and hold, round the hip, down and hold, round the hip. Tighten your core. Just a little more. Come on, I'm watching you. Woo! Come on! One more. Yep. And you're done. It's cross fitness, so CrossFit-like. We're gonna do the snatch all the way from the floor to the stretched arm. Up. Down, change your arm every time. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Down, one more, relax. Next up is kettlebell swing. 4, 3, 2, 1, up. One up, come on, one up. Change your arm. Alternating. Up, change arm. Up, change arm. thrusters. I'm gonna show it to you. I wanna take the kettlebell, like goblin squat. Keep it on your chest. Squat down and thrust it up over your head. Woo! Yep. Pick it up. Okay. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat. Up. Down. Again. Fast up. Down. Up. Speed it up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Come on. Oh, relax. Next up, we got the burpees. I'm gonna show it to you. Hands on the kettlebell at all time. And stretch your arms. Down, back, forward, hop. Down, back, forward, hop. Down, back, forward, hop. Down, back. One more. Woo! Starting with a plank switch. So go down to the plank medium weight. Yep. Out to the side. Out. Down. Out to the side. Down and hold. Out to the side. Down to the... Tempo, down, out, down, out, down. Come on. Down, out, relax. Up and breathe. Next exercise, we got the good morning. You wanna put the kettlebell on your neck and bend down and raise up again. I'm gonna show it on your neck. 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, and up. 1, 2, 3, and up. Just one more. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get down. Going down on the floor. Next up is Russian twist. Do you want to lean back? Lift up the kettlebell. Out to the side, up. Out to the side and up. To the side. twist your upper body. Yep. And relax. Woo. Just a little more air. And then we're gonna speed it up. We are almost done with the workout, guys. And I'm watching you. No excuse. Pick it up. Ready to speed up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Out. Out. Come on. Lean back. Out. Relax. Now we got the mount, no, the side bend. I'm gonna go heavy. Bend down. 1, 2, 3. And up. 1, 2, 3. Two more. One more. Change your side. One more. Change your side, down on two, up on two. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Down on one and hold. 1, 2, slowly up. 3, 4 again. 1, 2, 3. Change your side, down on two, up on two. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Down on one and hold. 1, 2, slowly up. 3, last one. 1, 2, slowly up. 3, 4. Okay, put it down. Now it's mountain climbers until we are done. In the plank, knee to chest, up, 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 up. Come on, I am watching you. Tighten your core and enjoy the workout. Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1. Yep. Great. Next up is cool down. And enjoy the workout you just have been doing. Okay. Wanna swing our arms slowly. Inhale on the way up, exhale on the way down. Wanna do the body twist, out, hold, and back again, yep, out, hold, a little faster, out, back, 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 out, hands to your hip, out, back, out, back. Okay, swing fast from side to side. Out, out, out. Yep, get down on the floor, spread your legs. Legs out. Yep. And hands behind your back. Push your upper body forward. Feel the stretching on the inside of your legs. Just hold it. And breathe. You gotta inhale, and on the exhale, you push your body a little more forward. Holding it, just hold it. And we're gonna do it again. Inhale, and on the exhale, push your body forward. Okay. Wanna bend your knee behind your back. Stretch your leg and twist your upper body. Oh. And just hold it. And we want to change side. Stretch your leg again and bend the other leg. Yep. And twist your upper body, both hands out. And just hold it. And relax. Now we want to move into a ball. So you want to squeeze your body together. All the way down. Push your back up. Just push it up like a cat. And get up. Workout now complete, and thank you for watching. If you had a great workout like I did, please like the video and remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel to be updated on all the brand new workouts coming every week. See you next time.